I'm Joe.
I'm Gio.
I'm Bar. And you're watching
Ask the Feels.
And today's question is from Happy Go Lucky.
My boyfriend only gets boners whenever he tickles me. And that's the only time whenever we start to have sex. Is that normal?
I can see what his sexual desires are motivated by, but it's just how he acts upon them is really funny, because I can see how, like, if a girl's cute, like, or if you're into cute girls or whatever girls you're into, like bad girls or whatever, if they start expressing those traits and that turns you on, then yeah, you would get horny and it would give you a boner. But it's just funny that you have to tickle the girl to get her there.
Who has feathers and shit?
It sounds like dominance. Like, he's just into like BDSM, which is bondage discipline.
Even with tickling?
Well, because you're dominating her. Like, she's out of control.
And she's vulnerable.
He's on top of her, maybe, like, just sort of controlling her body, and then he feels the excitement. That's kind of like the gateway drug into BDSM.
Itself. Tickling?
Tickling. Mm. I mean, I think at the end of the day, it's like, it's really difficult. Everybody has their own weird sexual niche or sort of freakish thing that they have, and we're always in this conquest to find out what's normal. I think what's normal is what works for you. And so if he's found something that works for him and you're comfortable doing that, like, don't make him feel awkward about it, because he might lose that one too, and then have nothing left. So,
oh, yeah.
Yeah. Just let him tickle.
Would you let me tickle you if it gave me a boner?
Yeah, I mean, I will do whatever you need me to do to,
like, get slap you in the face.
I mean, am I gonna bleed?
Probably.
Oh, fuck. Probably not then. If I don't bleed and I'm not getting injured, then I'm down.
I see sex as like a game. Like, it's like, you know, you're at the park and then you're like, yo, let's play pretend. And then the person that feels self-conscious and like, well, that's not normal, that's weird. Like, that's, I don't want to pretend to be
a dog. Oh, then they don't want to play the game.
Like, I don't want to pretend to be a cat or whatever, you know? Like, then it kind of, oh man, I wanted to play with you. And it makes one person feel like, oh shit, so what do you want to play?
You know what's fucked? It's like, with food, we can all like different things and it's totally cool. Like, I don't like spicy, like, I love spicy! And we're not like, that person's so weird. But with sex, like, everybody has to have the same tastes and the same pace and want the same stimulus and do it the exact same amount of time and have the same length of dick. Like, it's just so crazy how much we, like, try to stigmatize anything that's like remotely left or right. And so I think it, again, he probably does have other things that will stimulate him, but it sounds like he's just kind of found that first thing, and he will grow and develop with encouragement and with support. And that's what your job is, to be encouraging and to support him.
Yeah, instead of judging and being like, this is weird, this is not how it goes down in movies, it's not romantic, this and that. I don't know. I don't think the sexual experience always has to be like this deep emotional connection and romantic and stuff. And that's what maybe she's not getting out of it. So for me, it just sounds like there's an imbalance. Like, yeah, she's turning him on, but in the whole process, she's not getting turned on.
Right,
yeah. I mean, because she doesn't understand it. That's why she's asking the question, is it weird? Because I think when she has conversations or just hearing, you know, watching movies or hearing, you know,
other people getting horny.
Talk about it's like, you don't hear, oh yeah, my boyfriend gets, like, the only way my boyfriend can get hard is if he tickles me. So that's why she's thinking, fuck, he's abnormal and that's fucking weird. Like, do I have a weirdo on my hands?
I think, like, just get eaten out for a long time before, have a lot of foreplay, and then when you're finished, then be like, tickle time.
That's a good suggestion. Yeah, yeah.
Tickle time.
Tickle time. Oh, yeah.
That's fucking cute. Yeah.
It's not bad to have a ladies first mentality, because if she's sexually frustrated all the time and not getting what she wants, then it's not gonna turn out to be a great sexual experience. So he needs to maybe focus on her before he gets hard and all that stuff.
That's the end, though. Our job is done, but your job has just begun. Do us a favor and click the like button below. Also, if you have amazing advice to give or just some type of comment, you can leave that in the comment section. And while you're down there in the, the below area, below the belt and stuff, go and find my description. You can find all my links and you can follow me. And speaking of following, look right over here. It's another video playing, and you need to watch it now.
I think his friend should really care.
I know. Why are you hating?
Each their own.
Yeah.
He's got so much hentai porn, so much.
Yeah, like, if Joe was like, he comes out and he says, I'm in love with the Little Mermaid, I'd be like, fuck, not what I'm used to, but shit, how can we make this relationship happen?
Yeah, because there's people that marry their cars and, like, marry a bridge.
I know.
Not affecting me anymore.
Yeah, so if it's not hurting anyone, then
what's the big deal?
Okay.
It's kind of weird, but like, he's concerned. Like, is my friend like is he going crazy? Like, that's what he's probably thinking. Because most people aren't as open as we are. And yeah. they think that you have to be in a relationship with a human being. Yeah. But then again, we don't have any friends that are in a relationship with a car. Oh, at least I am, but like...
No, like your brother, how you say that your brother is content with not having a marriage or right. anyone, right?
But he ain't trying to fuck no, a I know. Fucking painting
I know he's
or
not,
anything
but
like
I guess
that.
Like that makes him happy, just being alone and
but
not
yeah,
having
that's,
a relationship.
But yeah, that's true, but our